fires, bountiful but bleak. Make you high, exhaust your mind, make a strong man weak. The year is 1783, spent 30 days at sea, got across this mighty ocean. Islanders have fled New York for a Montreal canoe. The Great Lakes of black spruce, the Northwest rendezvous. The voyageurs, the Coeur d'Ivoire, the Ojibwe and the Cree. They know how a man can fall for the big lonely. Gentlemen, a partner, beaver pelts I trade. Fort Kaministiquia will soon bear my name. From a highland farm in the Scottish hills to a prince on an inland sea. The ice is gone, the lakes are free. Like hope with its blossoms and rain gives way to summers of passion and play. I long to see my summer love again. We bring you silk and ribbons, London hats and beads, tobacco twists and violins, Irish linen threads and seeds. 4-point blankets for the winters, pigs of rum to keep you warm. We dress like kings and dance till dawn. A la passant to know my beautiful Anishinaabe. My Métis sons will love the land and work the fur trade, and we'll win those battles in 1812, but they'll give it all away in the Treaty of Ghent, the government and the big lonely. It's the beauty that my heart will never hold. Brings the shelter of sadness on my soul. This land of plenty, this land we bought and sold. My summer wife is buried now outside the fortress wall. My sons inscribe a headstone with a tribute to them all. The mother of the country, the daughter of the land. We leave you poor with beggar's hand. London town, the deal was signed 1821. Hudson Bay Company had finally won. The Ojibwe chiefs and all the tribe marched into the Great Hall, and the hunger and death were the blackbird's call in the big lonely. The schooner sails to my Montreal canoe. I'll not return to a northwest rendezvous, to the whisper of a blackbird and the vision that came true. back to Inverness. I live there once again. I dream of my dark-eyed Susan on my way to Magdalene. Gave a lifetime to the New World and the Northwest Company, but my heart I gave to the land they call the Big Lonely.